and crime season. The streak stays alive, and you can all take 2 weeks off, resting or spending time with the wife and kids or whatever. Wake up!
Oh man, every time we wake up, he's still there.
I've already thrown out my back fighting all this crime. Why are we killing ourselves to win this competition, Robin?
The streak. Don't you care about the streak?
No.
But I do.
Hey guys.
Yeah. Ah, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to say you were right. I couldn't find any solo heroes to join my team.
Oh, more sour grapes. Looks like you brought enough for everybody. Ew, dude. Where'd you get all those rotten grapes from? Oh, they're as sour as ever.
Disgusting.
Come on, guys. Eat the sour grapes Kid Flash so graciously brought us.
Yeah, get those away from me.
Looks like the Teen Titans have got this crime season in the bag.
Oh, I didn't say I was giving up. I just need to recruit heroes that are already on teams.
Why would anyone leave their team to join yours?
I don't know. Maybe they're feeling unappreciated.
Oh, yeah.
Or maybe they're overworked.
Hey, you fixed my back.
Or perhaps they would enjoy some quality of life improvements.
The chair of lounging.
Ooh, what's the racket, Kid Flash Flash?
Not to mention, on my team, I do all the work. After all, I only need teammates to qualify for crime season.
Wait a second. You didn't just come here to deliver sour grapes. You're here to poach my team.
I would never, unless they were interested, of course.
Oh, we're interested.
Very interested.
What? Guys, we're the number one superhero team. 3 years running.
Yeah, but pizza.
Backrooms.
The chair of comfort.
Being ignored?
So that's a yes?
It's a no.
I'd say it's a probably.
Are you serious? I gave you your first opportunity to be superheroes when no one else would. What happened to loyalty?
Oh,